Hi, welcome to Fab and Mick. Today it's 1st of December and 1st Advent. So we light this candle. Now has the countdown started for Christmas. We start with this one. And we need some snow. This is from dollar store. The snow. And the candle holder is from Åhléns. Just sprinkle it around where you want it. This year we will go pink. Then we cut off the steams. And in Sweden we are all about the countdown, so we have number to the candles. So we light one candle for every advent. So we will do 1, 2, 3, 4. And number 3. Last but not least, number 4. So here we have them all. 1, 2, 3, 4. First Advent officially here. Then we have this Advent box. again. These are from IKEA. One candle for each advent. Then we need some stones. We have a lot of hidden mickeys in here, but they can go. This one is from Lidl, and we need snow, and this one has lots of glitter inside. We love glitter. It's snowing. So much snow. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. One, two, three, four. Ett, två, tre, fyra. And we will mark these candles as well. Also from the dollar store. So cute. Time to light the first candle. It's official. Advent is here, and when the fourth candle is light, then we have Christmas. This candle holder is from IKEA from last year, or maybe 2 years ago. Here we go. Cute little Tsumtsums with Christmas ornaments. Here is the countdown. 4 days. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Subscribe if you want. Bye bye.